Hello, my beautiful friends. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I will be sharing health and wellness affirmations and inspiration. This video is to get you motivated and stepping into the space of figuring out what health and wellness means to you. So oftentimes we are bombarded, much like this video is, with images of what health and wellness is, but we don't actually define it for ourselves. Nobody knows better than you do what your body needs. I could tell you, be vegan, do this, do that. And of course, these are good suggestions and you might want to try them. But I'm encouraging you now to become your healer, your greatest teacher, to honor the divine within and let it guide you to the practices, to the modalities, to the foods that will support your body. When we eat something, we know intuitively if that thing is supportive of our body or not. You know, we can tap in and feel how our body feels, feel how our stomach feels. Just feel, does our energy level go up, go down? We are constantly given indications if something is good for us. And this goes in relationships, this goes in job situations. Our bodies will tell us if something is good. Repeat these health and wellness affirmations every day for 21 days. I am healing my body with each deep breath. My body is healthy and strong. My body knows how to heal itself. My positive thoughts and actions renew my health and body. I deserve to feel healthy and vibrant. It feels good to take care of myself. My body can do amazing things. Things are always working out in my favor. I am kind and gentle with my body. Resting my body is my birthright. My body is sacred and I will take care of it. I exercise to honor my body's strength. I am kind to my body. My body is perfect the way it is. I am healthy, optimistic, and happy. I am grateful for my life force. My immune system is strong and keeps me safe. I trust my body to know what it needs and I listen. I eat foods to nourish and celebrate my body. I sleep soundly and peacefully. My body is always working for me. My body does not exist for others. My mind is a powerful tool. Self-love comes easy to me. I create beautiful and new experiences and adventures in my life. I am worthy of good, vibrant health. I treat my body with the love and kindness it deserves. My body is a vessel for calm, healing energy. I release any stress or tension that my body holds. I accept and love myself fully. I deserve to feel confident and self-assured. I deserve to live a long, healthy life. I exercise to show my body I love it. I take life one step at a time. I have deep faith and belief in my own healing. I am divinely protected and guided. I am allowed to be seen and to take up space. I am intelligent, funny, and lovable. I am filled with strength, courage, and bravery. I make myself proud just being who I am. I can do anything I set my mind to. I am a priority. I am grateful for yesterday, today, and tomorrow. I will look after myself with loving care. I deserve the best. I release fear and worry. I am powerful beyond measure. Everything will be okay. I am in flow with my life. I lovingly control my own mindset and fill my mind and heart with empowering and positive beliefs. I am deeply attuned and connected to nature. I am safe and secure and loved. I am free, divine, and blissful. I am radiant from the inside out. I wake up refreshed and energized. My body is an absolute miracle. I allow peace and compassion to flow through me. I can feel any emotion anytime I desire. Just takes a little practice. Done is better than perfect. I share my gifts with the world unapologetically. My body is teeming and filled with vibrant energy. I am whole, complete, and all is well. I deserve happiness and love. I trust my intuition and my feelings. I cherish my body and my life. My health cannot be taken from me. I release all harm from my body. I lead an exciting, passionate, love-filled, and healthy life. I trust my own journey and my own process. My body is exactly what it should be. I eat healthy foods to honor my body. I get healthier each day with each thought I think. I put good, loving energy out into the world. I release all doubts, insecurities, self-betrayals, and things that no longer serve me. I set healthy and firm boundaries. My dreams and goals are valid and achievable. I am an amazing person. I will never stop believing in myself. I will never stop loving myself. My deep gratitude sets me free. I am worthy of everything I desire, and I decide to create it now. I set health goals because I can achieve them. Wellness is the natural state of my body. I have high, yet loving and realistic standards. My lungs are strong and full of breath. My feet carry me anywhere I need to go. I love every cell in my body. I take life one step, one moment at a time. I love the parts of me that need the most love. My body is my friend. And I treat it with such respect and admiration. I am open to new ways of loving myself. I believe in myself. My body is working for me every day. I am at peace with what I cannot control. I am thankful for my body, my mind, my spirit. Every version of myself is loved. I am resilient. All good things are coming to me. I am doing the best I can in each moment. I release all expectation as I lean into love. Every single part of me matters. I cherish the quiet and small moments of life. I embrace myself fully and completely. I am prepared for the future. spending time in nature heals me. I live in the present moment and celebrate its blissful bounty. Good health is mine, and good health is yours. I send good thoughts to all those I encounter. My body knows exactly what it needs at all times. The size and shape of my body does not define my worth. I bless my body with love and gratitude every day. My body is one of a kind. I focus on positive progress. I find joy in all that is changing. I accept me for me. There is a lesson and a blessing in everything. Every day is a new chance to be healthy. Opportunity is all around me. I am at peace with my past. I am at peace with myself. Me being myself inspires others. I maintain a healthy, balanced lifestyle that I define for myself. I radiate love and kindness to others. I radiate love and kindness to myself. I release all that no longer serves me. I do not compare myself to others. I am overflowing with vibrant health and vitality. I only say kind and loving things about myself. I love you so, so much, my beautiful friends. Remember, you have a special gift that this world needs, and it is your job to uncover it and to nurture it and to come to a point where you realize how divine you are, how much you're worth. Your worth is priceless. You deserve to be happy, fulfilled, to share your gifts, to love, to be loved. I love you, and I will see you in the next video.